It means more empowerment, more human development, and unprecedented opportunities to really realise and fulfil human rights.